told my shooter no mercy or chill, but I done been through so much, I don't feel none. I was down off the drugs, I made too dead. I was locking myself out to lose it. They be watching me, glocking my movement. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Knights. It's Friday, December 20th. I'm Kimberly.
And I'm Kevin.
Today's daily shout-out goes to those who have spirit today. The bulletin is on.
Check this out. K-Note names have been drawn in recognition awaits. Our K-Note winners for this week are Sam Rowland, Kayla Vance, Clover Navarro, Serenity Crack, Jalen Hawan, Emily Haynes, Hunter Carlson, Alexa Otto, Haley Kroll, Andrew Wyron, Robert Bailey, and Derek DeJesus. If that's you, go to the office and let them know your name was drawn.
Here's what's happening after school today. Jammin' Club plays music in room 248 at 205. Any musician, any instrument, any level is welcome. French Club will meet in room 246 at 205. ASL Club gathers in room 130. Clay Club gets creative in room 129.
And in sports, boys basketball hosts Kingston with C-Team, JV, and Varsity playing. And the girls' basketball travels to Kingston. Ladies, your bus departs at 3:15.
On Saturday, boys and girls wrestling will compete in the Hammerhead Tournament at the Kitsap Pavilion beginning at 10.
Knights celebrating birthdays today are Jonathan Gibson, Miles Myers, Mayinale Pinatusi, and Gordon Tran. Happy birthday, Knights. And here's a long list of winter break birthdays.
Well, that's it for today. Have a great winter break. Go Knights.